Christine Dixon, an internal family systems coach. Come along with me as I explain how Disney's Encanto brilliantly illustrates internal family systems.
Just like the Madrigal family, many of us have inner family members or parts that organize and take on burdens and roles after a trauma. Abuela, the closest to the trauma, vows never again and becomes the dominant manager of the family. Others take on specific roles to support the inner family: caretaking, strength, perfection, hypervigilance, shape-shifting or people-pleasing, controlling the weather, aka emotions.
But their roles are burdened by extreme fear that if they stop what they're doing, the family will fall apart. Just like we may have parts inside of our own inner family that believe if they stop what they're doing, we will fall apart.
Antonio is a part of the system who is not yet burdened, who has the gift of connecting to the self in all living beings. Bruno is an exiled part of the family.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no.
Bruno believes he is bad and hides himself away for fear that he will overwhelm the family system. Mirabelle, in my opinion, is an exile in the making who holds the burden, I am not special, something is wrong with me. Mirabelle is polarized with her sister Isabel, who she sees as perfect. It's not until Isabel exclaims, "I don't want to be perfect. I don't want to get married. I'm only doing it for the family," that Mirabelle sees her good intentions and they are reconciled. In the end, this inner family system is not sustainable, being run by so many burden parts, and it ultimately breaks down. This breakdown, however, causes both Mirabelle and Abuela to return to the original scene of the trauma, this time with curiosity and openness. And now the core self of the system that is calm and confident can repair their wounds with non-judgmental compassion, bringing in creativity and connection. With this repair, exiles are healed and restored. The protective parts of the system are now able to rest and be playful and to show their true colors, knowing that it's not their job or their gift that defines their value, but their authentic presence. With this healing, the entire inner family comes into harmony. And it's my husband's theory that Casita represents the capital S self. She's ultimately indestructible, always supporting and holding every family member in love.
Have you seen Encanto? Did you see the internal family systems and family systems themes? Do you have any other insights that you gained? And which parts of the Madrigal family do you relate to the most?